where we're going to be staying for the next 2 nights is the Inn at Old Bahama Bay.